Thank you very much, the amazing Connie Lutz.